According to Aztec myth, the region we call the Yucatan is an ancient battleground where the human followers of Totec, the Guardian of Light, once waged a catastrophic war against the demonic forces of Xolotl, the Keeper of Darkness. It is written that Xolotl called upon the power of an artifact known as the Mirror of Smoke to summon forth a horde of unspeakable horrors from the abyss. Totec's warriors were slaughtered in the battle that followed, but Totec himself survived. He found a way to turn the mirror's power back against the evil god. Xolotl was imprisoned within the mirror, and the descendants of Totec went on to forge a mighty empire that lasted until the arrival of the conquistadors. As for what happened to the Mirror of Smoke, the ancient texts are vague. Some say it was hidden in a secret place, that the mirror was lost forever. But if there's one thing I've learned, it's that nothing is lost forever. And here it is. After weeks of hiking through the treacherous Central American jungle, I finally found the Mirror of Smoke. It isn't much to look at, but that's something else I've learned. Appearances can be deceiving. Apparently these guys know it too. Meet Vasco, the local warlord. Vasco has been after the mirror for years, but he couldn't find it. Not without my help, anyway. I guess Vasco doesn't read much either. He doesn't seem to know about the curse. Or maybe he just doesn't believe it.
Solo, face me!
You are not worthy, Totec.
Have you forgotten the last time we met in battle?
A new day has dawned, and soon, night will fall on this world for the last time.
You know not the darkness you have unleashed. Xolotl will drown this world in blood!
No need to be dramatic. Surely there's a way to set this right.
Xolotl must be imprisoned within the mirror and returned to this place before the light of dawn. It is the only way to stop him! Stand back! This is no job for a woman.
Perhaps you should stand back. Unless you want to singe that pretty skirt of yours. Step away from that door or this bomb is going to hurt more than your pride. This is my kind of magic. Just put it down and get out of the way. Let's go and find your ugly friend.
I must move quickly. Xolotl will not...
1,000 years in this prison. Now I will bathe in your blood.
If you continue to pursue Zolot, he will kill you like the rest.
Well, I'll just have to take my chances.
You're being foolish. If you must continue, take this for your journey. It was forged by the gods and holds great power.
A bit old-fashioned, but I'm sure I can find some use for it.
I wish you good fortune.
Ancient altar seems to be restoring my strength.
Thank you.
These artifacts were once used by ancient warriors to improve their skills in battle. To be kidding me. You have to be kidding me. You have to be kidding me. You have to be kidding me.
Specimen, you will serve me well.
Don't hold your breath.
Then I will make a robe of that fine pale skin.
We'll see about that. Oh my word.
Oh! old school, but
relics are said to be forged by the gods to give deserving warriors great power.
When you open Master, you'll hear a little piece of heaven play kind of in the background. I think when you talk about the first time fiction plays, so there's a lot of little.
Unexpected.